National Weather Service in the Twin Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Kennebec County, southern Mille Lacs County, northwestern Wansante County, east central Benton County, until 2:30 p.m. At 2:02 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Pease, or 23 miles northwest of Cambridge, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 mile per hour wind gusts and quarter size hail. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Princeton, Mora, Milaca, Brunswick, Freston, Ottawa, Graston, Bach, Dalbo, Pease, Oak Park, and Mora Airport. This includes U.S. Highway 169 between mile markers 179 and 193. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in the Twin Cities. This is Weather Radio Station.